后灭了吴国。这么多年来，给他们造玩具、鞋子，甚至他们的国旗，一边忍受他们的傲慢，一边等待时机。现在，时机终于到了，让他们见识我们民族的伟大。
We've listened to the tales of our fellow soldiers, but the war has changed, and with it, the stories. Stories of men being swallowed up whole in the flooded bowels of Metro. Or never emerging from the fiery hells of Operation Firestorm. We've listened to the legends of entire armies being decimated by a single strike along the Caspian border.Sandstorm so fierce in the Gulf of Oman, it's like you're fighting ghosts. For 2 years we've heard these stories. Listen to the legends. They say this is a war that cannot be won. We'll put that theory to the test.
Anyone still left, stand your ground! Show these fucking bastards what we're made of! crushing blow. But our fleet was merely the tip of the spear. Their arrogance now brings them to our shores and into the very heart of the dragon.
This is where the trail of breadcrumbs ends. Intel from the Chinese mainland has brought us to this frozen wasteland. Rumors of secret weapon and manufacturing facilities suggest that Russia is arming for the next evolution of warfare. We don't know what we're going to find up here, but it's clear that they are more than prepared to make their final stand.